I still a lot of things to prove to myself, and I still want to keep make history. My next goal is gonna be defending my 145 belt. Nobody never did it before. Get the two belts and defend both. I'm gonna be the one.
At UFC 250 in the main event, Amanda Nunes defends her title against the dangerous Felicia Spencer. If Felicia Spencer can take this belt off Amanda Nunes, she is a star. The world will take notice.
You are looking perhaps the greatest women's mixed martial arts fighter many of us have ever seen.
This woman has beaten the best, the very, very best.
She puts knuckles to people's faces and you see the look in their eye like they've never been hit like that before.
Oh! Amanda Nunes! Knocks Chris Cyborg out cold!
100%, she's the best ever. The fact that she just knocked out Cyborg, she's number one. I mean, that is just amazing.
I'm the best female fighter ever. I've been proving, and I will keep it doing over and over.
I really respect her journey to be the first double champ to defend both belts. You know, my job is to not let that happen. You know, I'm here to shock the world.
Felicia Spencer coming into this fight is brimming with confidence. This woman is a big, strong, hungry featherweight, and when she gets her hands on you, you're in a world of trouble. Took Megan Anderson down, choked her in the first round.
There's the tap on the left side, wow!
Took down Zarafane dos Santos and beat her into oblivion.
Oh, the heavy shots, come on, ref.
That's it, another first round finish.
And she went the distance with Chris Cyborg, one of the most fearsome strikers that we've ever seen.
Oh! Oh, Cyborg is cut. Spencer has absorbed bombs from her and she's still there. She's making Cyborg work.
She is certainly proving herself worthy of this fight and ready for prime time.
I feel like I match up really well with Amanda. And I think her relentlessness will be met with mine, and I will come out on top.
I can beat her.
Oh!
Everyone. I'm a lioness. Nobody is gonna take this belt from me. And still, the best female fighter ever.